say, oh, as it goes, comes for a go. Very, very rarely ever gets stopped. So, series like.
Yeah.
He looks fired up tonight.
He does, yeah.
More than normal, to be fair.
He took a loss on Friday when I seen him box.
Obviously, when you start winning, your phone stops ringing.
I know, yeah. Everyone wants us to fight then, though, and especially doing tickets as well.
He's definitely coming for a go tonight. Neither of them doing a fat lot though, to be honest. Falling short, both of them. Isaac's just size, he comes for a go. Nice tight guard, come forward.
Also very rarely gets stopped as well. There's where his money, isn't it?
Yeah. We were saying that Jennings looks quite stiff, to be honest.
Yeah.
Swing.
But the lads have got no guards all night.
Yeah.
I mean, the only one with decent guard was Craig Jones.
I keep my hands nice and tight, nice and high. I don't like it. To be honest, I like, love boxing, I don't like any.
That's my problem, I have too many punches to
my face. Name again, make a miss.
Hard to say,
no one's really doing anything much. Just feeling each other out. Spit him, could you, to be honest?
Nah,
nobody did
sure.
anything meaningful. If I was in Jennings' corner, I would have told him to work. Obviously, I was telling people to work off the jab. He's got to start taking it to Isaac.
Yeah, yeah.
So Isaac's happy just doing what he's doing. So either of them are scared to commit.
Yeah. His style.
That's a lot better from Jennings.
Yeah.
Oh, that's better. He seems coming alive now. With that nice tight guard, he should be concentrating to attacking around the midsection.
Yeah, coming in on nice, but he's not doing anything with it.
Yeah, so they just throw a lovely right up to the body. Isaac's retreating. He's clever, Isaac, he'll tie you up.
Okay, coming forward again, look, tight guard. Nothing coming back from his turn.
Nice stiff jab from Jennings there.
Made the space up there, but nothing followed. A bit of a weak shot.
Oh, beautiful body shot. Back on his jab. I think Jennings has started to work his way into this fight now.
Definitely. His footwork's improving, he's relaxed a little bit more.
Just seems like Isaac's just going into his journeyman mode now. He's come and go off the first round, and that's it. Beautiful body shot from Jennings then.
Definitely.
But even though he's landing that the beautiful body shot, there's just single shots, there's no real meaningful anything.
Head, body, head, none of nothing like is that.
Better, that's better. Cheeky going there from Isaac. Final round coming up.
Jennings needs to put it on him now, make yourself busy.
Yeah.
Get that jab going.
To be fair, I'll just give him that last round.
Yeah, the side, mate.
Working the last minute. Isaac's team coming out for 30 seconds, then he'll go into a survival mode.
Yeah, but journeyman mode, as you said.
It's a shame because he has got the skills. If one of those looping right hands, sometimes he chucks, connects. I've seen him knock people, spark out.
He's had a fair few falls as well, has he?
Yeah. Bare knuckle everything.
Yeah. Nicky was just saying about two.
Doesn't shy away from anybody, regardless of the weight. Respecting man in the white collar circuit.
Yeah. See, let his hands go there. He looks decent.
A brilliant right hook for Jennings.
Yeah.
But there's still, again, there's single only shot. One shot, single shot.
Nothing. He's just throwing the shot, getting out of range.
Yeah, there, he should be working.
Yeah, no jabs, nothing.
No urgency about his work at all.
Got two live back. Nothing eye catching, a few body shots here and there.
The guy from Oldell Boxing Club called James Smith, I think he's having a brilliant fight for this Jennings.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's been trying to get him onto Matt Goff's shows for a few times, which again he's trying to persuade him. Nah, he's a real crowd pleaser, James Smith.
What weight's he?
Just under 30, I think just under about 12-7.
Yeah. These don't look
busy kid.
Yeah.
Not so much strong with it with his punch, but he's been in the ring. Is.
Yeah.
Oh, good end to the round from Jennings. I think he just edged it for me.